This year's Earth Hour comes at a pivotal moment.